Bastard King, why you find so much mix up?
Yes, people, it is out there. Major Ipe and Kirby are back together. And all this is allegation. You understand? Because at the end of the day, we never did it. We're not living at them house with them. You understand? So anything what we catch over the internet, you understand? We have to use it as allegation. Seeing, but anyways, people, before I get into the video and play the rest of the video for you, may I tell the people, if this real Geno Star, the internet are gonna look stupid. You understand? And that's why them say, oh, you can't get involved in a people relationship. Because you say love are one dangerous thing. You understand? Remember, people take people life because of love. People dash with people because of love. Man, hang themselves. Whole heap of things. You understand? So we have to be careful how we address people relationship over the internet. That's what I say. But if them back together, a good look. You understand? Hope them can throw them difference aside. You see it? And thus, rebuild, start over fresh. If the love is real. Nothing wrong with that. You see what I say? Just go for where your heart is. Some people make people, especially over the internet, influence them. You understand? From being happy, because if you feel like, say, okay, you make a mistake, the man make a mistake, but at the end of the day, you guys both know so no love each other. Just because how people are going to think about, you know, when you make that influence, you know, from not being happy. You understand what I say? So ladies and gentlemen, the moral of the story is always follow your heart. You understand? Make the choice that you are happy with and not what others are happy with. You understand? So anyways, people, before we play the little clippings, I also go make one see Kirby I do her makeup, because that live she was on her live teaching, you know, the females them all to do their makeup. And that is a good thing, you understand what I say? Because she's a very beautiful lady and she know how to wear her makeup. So maybe we can take something from that. You understand what I say? Yes, people. So, you don't know the thing, go subscribe to the channel. Click the notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a video. Like up the video, share it with a friend. So your friend name can share it with another friend. You understand where I come from? Out.
I'm not even showing you guys. This is air spun. It smells so good. You could get it like, you could get it for like $8 at Walmart, a lot of places. And it smells so good. It basically stops your concealer from cracking. It also makes it a little lighter. And it makes your application smooth, because I use powder and liquid. So put my highlight.
It's dark, babe.
So people, me don't know if you see what me I try to do. Me I point out the red flag them in that video. It's a very long video, so me have to chop out the red flag them phone. You understand? When you hear a man voice just say, it's dark, babe. Now people, me need help with this. Comment in the comment section and make me know. The first part of the video, you see, the female look cross like she and somebody was in the house. Now, at the start of the video, when you notice, me show you who was there. And upon the thumbnail, you can see who is there. Now, when you hear that sound there, you say, it's that, babe. People, all of this are allegation. Me could use that already for now. You understand? This is all allegation. No, no, we're not there in the house. No, no, we're not there. But people, comment in the comment section. And make me know what you think. I don't know if I'm alone see it. I don't know if I'm alone hear. You understand? Comment below and make me know. I'll play some more of the video still. But for now, peace and out. Subscribe to the channel, like the video. Give it some thumbs up.
Yeah, the nose is coming up, okay? We're gonna do the nose job just now. Where's the cover? Okay, can't find it. All right, so I have hyperpigmentation, which is the dark spots, and Okay, now I'm gonna go with a different concealer, which is even lighter than the I use something close to my skin because I hate when you have the concealer and it's bright and you can see it's all white. It's all about making it look as natural as possible. So, but this one is a little lighter because I want to brighten my dark spots. So here we go. Here's my spots. I'm just gonna conceal it. Little spots here. Okay. So that's just, I mean, my foundation is full coverage, but just so I don't have to cake it on and, you know, put on a lot to get the coverage that I want, I just put a little cover, try to, you know, and it doesn't cover it all the way, but it does make it lighter so I don't have to, you know, do the whole cake face. I missed a spot. I'm going. I'm being cute because I'm on live, but I'm going. I try to act like I didn't need as much as I really need. I need a little more. It's okay. Okay. Yeah, I probably won't even put any lashes on because it's raining. And I mean, if you guys want me to, I can. But the everybody, a lot of people have problems with their lashes because, hey, Diamond, a lot of people have problems with their putting their lashes on because they don't wait for the glue to dry. That's everyone's problem. Everybody wants to put the glue on and put the lash right on. No, it has to be really sticky. Like, if I was going to put my lashes on, I would have my glue out and everything already. But I'm probably not going to do lashes. Okay. All right. So, the nose job. Yes, put the lashes. Y'all trying to see me poke myself in the eye? Okay, so the nose job. We're just gonna put a line here and a line here. And that's gonna give the illusion that your nose is a little straighter than what it is. Okay. That's how I do it. And just for a little structure, little shape to your face. This is all the same, the same concealer. This is mahogany. So I'm just gonna blend it. Okay. Okay, you gotta get that. It's a thing. I actually want a little more. Because when I put my foundation, it really is full coverage. It'll cover the whole contour. Okay, so let's go to the nose. Okay. And sometimes I bring, not all the time, this light is not good. Okay, that's better. Sometimes I bring it down. Sometimes I don't, but I feel extra tonight for y'all. Okay. Yeah, I have oily skin and I do well. It's because I use, I bake, which is like, it keeps the concealer in place and it stops you from being oily and it stops it from cracking. So yeah, the war is on and I'm doing makeup.